Let's prepare virtual machine for Notakey appliance. First, we have to install RancherOS. I have this image from their website. Let's wait while it boots. Okay, OS is running. We have IP address. Now we have to create a password for user Ranger in order to make SSH connection. This password is not persistent, so after reboot, it will be lost. Let's test connection to the server. So we see no problem here. I don't like passwords, so I'm going to create cloud config file with my public key in it. And during installation, installer will feed this file to new machine, and I will be added to authorized hosts. If you don't have this public key, you can always generate it. It's command SSH key gen. YAML file has its own structure, so let's just copy this from Rancher website. You can add here those authorized keys as many as you want. Now let's copy this file to RancherOS. Now I'm ready to start installation to HDD, and I'm just going to copy the command from Notakey documentation website. New server host key will be different from the previous one, so we have to delete it in order to connect to the new host. By default, we are logged in into non-persistent BusyBooks console. I want to keep all the changes in the future, so I'm going to change to Alpine console. As you can see now, we are logged into Alpine console. Now we are going to reboot the system and install some updates. Let's check which version we are running on. And let's check what versions are in the repository. So we can see that the newest one is 1.56, but according to RancherOS website, the newest one is 1.5.7. So it means that I am going to manually specify the version I want to upgrade to. A after RancherOS upgrade, we can start Notakey Appliance installation, and I will find this command for you in documentation website. So, and it's here. That's all for now. Thank you for watching.